This superstar was just announced as a new coach on The Voice alongside the man she's about to honor. You can see her performing on The Voice Monday night. But first, welcome LA's very own Gwen Stefani.
Thank you. Okay. I'm here to present the very first iHeart Innovator Award. This artist is not only an amazing talent, but he's also pretty much the coolest guy ever. Even though he's one of the biggest stars out there, he never seems to lose his sense of wonder or amazement. He's always positive, grateful, humble, and down to earth. I first met Pharrell Williams when we collaborated with the Neptunes on a song called Hella Good. Thank you. We'd never worked with anyone outside of the band, and Pharrell had never worked with anyone outside of hip-hop. We all took a chance and crossed boundaries and made magic together. Pharrell's always been in his own creative lane. He continues to demonstrate there are no rules, no limits, only potential. The potential to create different, beautiful, and groundbreaking art. Whether he's designing fashion, writing, producing, or performing, basically anything he touches is gold. Here's a look at how Pharrell Williams continues to innovate our world.
Different. He's like Picasso, man.
He's such a talented human being.
Pharrell has no boundaries.
This man is just a walking god.
He can do everything.
Is always one step ahead of the game.
I am so thrilled to actually be able to say some words about you, Pharrell, because you are destined for even greater things.
He's one of the smartest, coolest, most talented people I've ever met.
He was the person that made it cool to just be you.
What makes Pharrell a great innovator is that he's not afraid to do something that doesn't sound like what else is on the radio.
Pharrell's vision is usually beyond what most people's brains can comprehend.
He really defines what he thinks cool is.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
You got it like that.
Can I have it like that?
A real musician is somebody that is not satisfied with just being what they have been before.
He's just one of those people that I've always looked up to and I continue to look up to. I was just honored to work with him.
He was okay with me bringing Colombian sounds and Colombian instruments, and he was just very curious. I think that having curiosity is such an important element to creating good music.
How would you like to fly?
Oh! He cared about the rhythms, he cared about the specific chords, and it was interesting for me to see somebody who you do see all over the pop chart, who really only cared about the art for the art.
He does this thing with his neck, like a groove snap. When you're recording a tune with him, he just kind of looks at you and does this kind of neck thing, and it makes you feel cool.
It makes me so proud to see the impact he's had on the music industry, on hip hop, on art, on pop culture.
Hold up, hold up! Wait, wait, wait. Oh, no, the roof! The roof is on fire!
Because I'm
to Pharrell Williams, congratulations, my brother, for getting the Innovator Award.
Your future, baby, is so bright, it burns my eyes.
Congratulations, man. Obviously, you're a huge influence on hip-hop and the world of music in general. Thanks for making some of the best music ever.
Oh, yeah.
I miss all of y'all. All y'all girls standing out there like that, I can't take it.
Try to get me.
switch. Hey. Cause girl, I like you. Hey, hey.
Thank you.
present this iHeartRadio Innovator Award to my good friend, Pharrell Williams.
First of all, oh my God, it's like such an honor to get this award from you, Gwen. Thank you. The coolest of all coolest girls in the world. Thank you. Secondly, I gotta thank my savior. I gotta thank God. And if you don't believe in God, you at least believe in the universe and all the stars above. It's much more than we are. You gotta believe in something bigger than yourself. Second, my wife. That's 2 seconds, so you know I'm nervous. That's second part two, my wife. And my son, Rocket. And you know what? Thank you to all the folks at radio that took a chance on songs like Happy and Get Lucky and Blurred Lines and Holla Back and Hella Good. And thank you to all the program directors and thank you to all the promotional staffs that we work with all over the years that had to work really hard to get these songs on air. And I just, that's right, Mr. Bartles. That's right, Mr. Clayman. And last but not least, because I know they're gonna rush me out of here, I never dreamt in a million years as a producer that I'd be standing here as an artist. And before you cut me off, just please let me just say this one little piece. Man, all I did was write the songs, and you guys did all the heavy lifting, all the hard work, all those millions of views on YouTube, all the calling in. Thank you guys so much for lifting me so high and lifting my music so high. Thank you guys so much, man.
Sweet. And J-Lo and Ryan Seacrest have arrived in time to reveal the final award of the night, iHeartRadio Music Awards Artist of the Year. Who will get it? Rihanna, Maroon 5, Justin Timberlake, Imagine Dragons, or Macklemore and Ryan Lewis? To find out, don't you dare move or touch that remote.